Hello, I'm Fiona and I'm an MSc Human Resource Management and Organisation student at the University of Nottingham, and I'm also one of the student creators. So today I'm joined by my brother James, also a graduate of the University of Nottingham in history, and today we took part in the Darkfield Radio audio immersive experience at home.
Darkfield Radio is a brand new project delivering unique 20-minute experiences like a radio show. There are two shows and taking part is simple. Buy a ticket for two with the exclusive UoN student discount, student knots, enter your code and at the designated hour don your headphones with your friend and let the narrative unfold.
The one we took part in was called Double. So the idea is that you sit in your own kitchen opposite each other at home and you wait until either the 8 o'clock start or the 9:30 start, whichever you've opted for with your ticket. And then your experience gets underway. So for us, it felt like there was an imposter in our kitchen at home. So what do you think? Do you feel like there was an imposter with us?
It definitely felt like that. It was really creepy. Different noises, they feel really realistic. So glass smashed. You had a fly buzzing around, it felt like someone was breathing, leaning on your shoulder. So I definitely recommend it for people that, you know, bored during lockdown, there's not much else to do. It's something that's really different and really good fun.
I also agree. So completely, when the glass smashes, you really do feel like there's somebody in the room. And also at one point, I felt like there was someone breathing down the back of my neck. So it's a really interesting experience and it's just done through headphones. You don't need to watch any video at all to go along with it. So I definitely think it's something great to experience during lockdown, especially with your housemates. So like I said at the beginning, you do these experiences as a pair, sat opposite each other in this case for Double. But there is also another experience that you can participate in. So is it something that you would have done with your friends during a lockdown at university?
Definitely, I can really imagine doing it. I think it's something that would really have lifted the mood, got everyone together for an evening. It's always something to talk about as well. It's just something really different, something really good, that's really good fun.
The Darkfield experiences are running through Lakeside.
You can purchase the tickets now and look at the description for the specific dates that the promotion Student Knots 2 tickets for £7 is available for.
So if this is something that you're interested in, make sure you head over to the website and get your tickets before it's too late. And when you sign up, you get an email link through. You download the Darkfield app and then there's a password for you to copy into your app. Then as the event is getting closer, you get countdown messages, so when there's half an hour to go, when there's 15 minutes to go, and all you need your headphones and your phone in front of you. So all in all, would you say we've had a good experience this evening?
100%, definitely recommend it to anyone you know, who's thinking about what they're going to be doing this weekend. It's really easy and doesn't take too long as well.
Yeah, so thanks to Darkfield Radio for letting us experience this in the comfort of our own home, and we would strongly encourage anybody at university over the next few weeks to give this experience a go. Thanks very much for watching, and we hope that you enjoy your Darkfield experience.